firstly, who turned the power? And then, long press the menu. Here, you should choose the mode to SNAB. And then press the menu. You can choose the channel RGB to 3. And then press the menu. Here, press the OK key. Then all the lights are green color, so the code writing is OK. And then press the menu. You can press the up key to test one by one. And then put up the power. Here, we plug the SD card. And then put on the power. Now, you can see the test program.